place is Cristiano Ronaldo. Marcus Rashford scored both goals the last time United beat Liverpool in the league 4 years ago from the bench. Well, Jurgen Klopp goes for a third Premier League win in a row at Old Trafford with this line. Anthony Martial is back in contention. Type of big match. Manchester United, 50 years since these great rivals met in a league fixture in August. Liverpool won then. Rashford between Van Dijk and Alexander. Elliott for Milner. He's tried to get behind Martina at the post before the goal. It might be certainly getting just outside, but he's causing problems. And this time there is a card. I think they know where. Moran trying to get free. It's over the back. Very deep one. Headed back by Bruno Fernandes and Van Dijk. Fernandes. In comes Alanga. Hits the post. Comes out to Sancho. Liverpool trying to regroup. And Robertson gets a foot in. Slow to pick himself up. Out comes Dyer. This is more promising. Luis Dyer going through the middle. And it's still James Milner. And still, and down he goes, and Michael Oliver has pointed for a goal kick. And Rashford gets away from it, certainly a foul. Looked outside.
Oh, it was outside.
Alisson's eyeing up the degree of difficulty, which... Lassier into Firmino. Not quite into Firmino. And it comes for Jadon Sancho. Still Sancho. Cold as you like. In his veins, and it's no more than Manchester United deserve, and Liverpool are 1-0 down again. Still going. And having conditions, Christian Eriksen. Needed reaching. Yes. Get there and get away from Varane, and that's the caution.
It was a little ricochet that just left Varane short.
Henderson, who started it all off with a bit of Robertson. Varane. Van Dijk.
And when goal would have been absolutely shocking defensively. Not the centre up. Not at the races at all. But he's been. Oh, Lord.
Here's Milner. Sneaking in round the back. At the start, the youngest Manchester United starting 11. Looking for a leveller on the stroke of half-time. Van Dijk. Salah. Elliott. Alexander-Arnold, Firmino setting up Salah. Needing more desperate defence. They have the corner. Oh! How did that stay out? Back in by Elliott. Elliott, it's a lovely weighty ball to Rob here. Luis Diaz. Blocked by Alexander Arnold, who's taken the corner. Hoists it up. Direct work for that. Comes Alisson. Alexander Arnold comes out to Elliott. And again, but it bounces off him. Season. Having a shot, it'll drop for Robertson, who was waiting for the referee. Didn't see anything to stop it. Here's Bobby Firmino. That's Robertson who takes it. Deflection helped United out. Comes back to Elliott. Full white. And it looked as though it was pre-arranged. And again. It's just United under Erik ten Hag. Well enough to take the subsequent free kick. Alisson and Rashford played in against Alisson here. Marcus Rashford scores. No flag. 2-0. The classic counter-attack. Rashford built his reputation on. Martinez should be in control, but he plays safe. His kick almost put his team in trouble. Bruno Fernandes. Salah. They still don't deal with it. Martial.
Midfield.
Decent ball to Firmino. Firmino. Salah. Here's Elliott. Now Robertson. Eriksen struggling to contain Milner. To get it down. They tee up Rashford, tries to place it. And very nearly did. See exactly what was in Marcus Rashford's mind. Alisson did well to... Fabinho, who we understand is not 100% fit. Here's Elliott having a crack. Here's Rashford. For Bruno Fernandes, Alisson will get there. Nunez. Self-inflicted. Here is Salah with a chance to score, and still, what a soft centre for Liverpool, and Rashford couldn't quite give it the punishment it really did. Salah going for it. A try as Liverpool with some strength. Not enough. Robertson over Firmino. Alexander.
As have done.
But here is Salah. Get away from Malacia. Deep corner. Fabinho's header. Cut out yesterday by Alexander Arnold. Alexander Arnold. He's out to Bruno Fernandes. Wasn't a great touch. And then
He will get booked. Crystal Palace, they've got fight. They've shown over years.
Brilliant turn from Salah. A bit of help in there from McTominay. Alexander Arnold sets up Salah in towards Firmino, who scored plenty of goals down the years. Malacia came across. To be fair to. So too is Martial, and here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Martial through. Anthony Martial. It breaks the way of Gomez. Fabinho as well to get out of it. Dijk. Chase again here. Wan-Bissaka. That will suit Manchester. Looking to do more than that. Looking to try and find a way to a third goal. Clever throw. Luis Diaz. Early cross. Elliott trying to get it. Luis Diaz has the pipe for it, and that's. Robertson collecting. Back in towards Firmino. David De Gea had to reach. By Dallo, back by Elliott. Cavallo, Salah. Liverpool have got a goal, and it's Eriksen.
45. My nigga, the city fine. I said yeah, I did it, no lie. Everything check, no decline. Nobody fit tell me how this shit go. If I fail, I need it, that I'll come back stronger. I love to lay that way, that's how I grow. A tough skin, that's the trauma child. Oh, this here go easy, spend a lot of time on yourself. I don't care about me no more, I'm only about survival. This here go easy, spend a lot of time on yourself. I don't care about me no more. Some yeah, na me wanna me go. 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 Wakura stay, dropping my way up. Doing this shit my way, yeah. We don't fuck with beggars. Yes, got send me a letter. Told you guys I'm free, ha. Flowers drive to my homeland. I let this shit hard way, man. Why I move like a jailman? Scars my face, my project. Sick of them lying to my name, man. Couldn't do shit about it. Then I ta-ta, you go see me, then I frustrate. Oh my days, which kind of world is this? Sick of them lying to my name, man. I couldn't do shit about it. Then they take my breath from my mouth, they know what makes it got it. Oh my days.